have arrived at your destination.
Congratulations, this is week 8. You've put so much time, thought, and effort into designing and developing a solid foundation for your online course, and this week we're going to finish strong by looking at some of the ways you can kick it up a notch. With thoughtful planning, we can elevate a static, ho-hum space to a welcoming, engaging, and unique learning environment. With assets like your intro video, screencasts, images, and integrated web-based tools. Section 8.1 provides pertinent information about images, including sources for free images, resizing options, instructions on embedding images, and accessibility and copyright considerations. Screencasts allow you to produce custom instructional videos, build instructor presence in the course, and provide specific and unique feedback to your students. Yours is due this week. Section 8.2 is geared towards helping you clean up your course site and prepare to publish. There are procedures to assist you in transferring content from your development site into your live course site, and tips to help you ensure that your students are seeing only and exactly what you want them to. There are also instructions to guide you through publishing your course. While you're not likely at the point of needing this information, you'll always have access to the top site, so these are here for future reference. In the forum, we ask you to please reflect on this professional development journey with us and your top colleagues. We have two favors to ask of you as you finish out this final week of TOP that will help us continue improving this experience. We highly encourage you to share your work for the benefit of those who follow in your footsteps. Sharing ideas and examples is an invaluable part of the learning experience. The evaluation form will allow us to see what's working and how we can improve TOP for future cohorts, and we greatly appreciate your time and honest feedback to help ensure TOP is serving the needs of its participants. As a grand finale, we will be meeting via Zoom for final presentations. This is a great opportunity to learn from colleagues and to get feedback and suggestions on your own course. The journey doesn't end here. Modify your development timeline to help you plan the completion of your course before its launch date. Focus on setting realistic milestones, include a little wiggle room, and please be sure to check in with us at any time to get support in your development efforts. Both the mid-course self-assessment and post-term final reflection happen after your course launch and are important steps to refining your online course. They're also the final two requirements for completing TOP. Thank you so much for joining us these past 8 weeks. We hope that you've found this to be a valuable experience and you'll continue to keep in touch with us as well as one another to share questions, support, and successes as you continue your online teaching journey.